Welcome to our few moments on the Parsha. This Shabbos, we have the privilege of reading Parshas Balak. Now, we know that Balak is mostly about the attempted curses of Bilam, which ended up to be blessings, as we start the davening every day, with the pasuk, Matovu Ohalecha Yaakov, how goodly are your tents, O Yaakov, Mishkanosecha, your dwelling places, O Israel, which was said by Bilam, when he intended to curse the Jewish people, but ultimately ended up blessing them. One of the interesting sentences that Bilam says in prophecy about the Jewish people, he says in Perik Chav Aleph, Pasuk Chav Gimel, Perik Chav Gimel, Pasuk Chav Aleph, he says, Lo hibit oven bi Yaakov. He sees no iniquity amongst the family of Yaakov. And he sees no perversity amongst the Jewish people. Hashem alokav imo, because Hashem, his God, is with the Jewish people. Usruas melech bo, and the friendship of the king is with the Jewish people. When it says this sentence that God does not see any iniquity amongst the Jewish people, even when they're downtrodden as Yaakov, V'lo ra'a omo b'Yisrael, and he sees no perversity amongst the Jewish people, even when they're high and mighty, they are righteous. And in the aggregate, of course, that is true. It's because Hashem Elokav imo, is because Hashem, his God, is with him. Now, is it really true that the Jewish people never sin? That a Jewish person never does something wrong? Everyone, ain't tzadik ba'aretz, asher ya'aseh tov v'lo yechta. There is no one who doesn't stumble and make mistakes and sin. Why does Bilam say, and it's a fact, Lo hibit oven b'Yaakov, he sees no iniquity amongst the family of Jacob and no perversity amongst the Jewish people. So the Chasam Sofer explains, as long as a Jewish person, a Ben Yisrael, a Bas Yisrael, says, Shivisi Hashem lenegdi samid, I always place Hashem before me. I try the best I can to put the honor of God, to put the Kiddush Hashem in front of my eyes, even when at times I may stumble and make a mistake. Hashem does not focus on that. He does not count that, because as long as a Jew is constantly keeping in mind, I must do better, I have to try to be good, ultimately what happens is, lo hibit oven b'Yaakov. God does not focus. He does not gaze at the mistakes, as Rashi says. The oven, meaning avon, of the Jewish people. When we make a mistake, we ask for forgiveness, and we hope we will be given forgiveness. But the main thing is that we have to keep shivisi Hashem lenegdi samid, that we keep God in our forefront. We keep in mind our relationship, our existence, our hope for the future is dependent upon our faith in Hashem. The Jewish people have managed to keep that faith all these years because we know that Lo hibit oven b'Yaakov v'lo ra'a omo b'Yisrael. God sees no iniquity amongst the Jewish people as long as we have that. Hashem elokav imo, God, his Lord is with him, Usruas melech bo, and the friendship of the king is with the Jewish people. Let's hope and pray that as we fast this Sunday on Shavuos HaBetamiz, beginning the three-week period of time in which we mourn over the destruction of the Beis HaMikdash because of our iniquities, that we will be forgiven, and God will only see that we have our faith and trust in him, and therefore he will not see any further iniquity, and we will see the ultimate peace that is destined to come to the world, that we know will happen when that Beis HaMikdash is rebuilt speedily in our time. Have a wonderful, wonderful Shabbos.